So apparently Diamond Platnumz is mourning his grandfather. The Grim Reaper has mercilessly snatched Diamond Platnumz's father. Mzee Shamte, who is the father of Riley Jones, that is Diamond's stepfather, has passed away. The news was announced by Riley Jones a few hours ago on his social media account. This is what he posted. 4th May 2020. Mzee Shamte, baba yangu mzazi. Kisha, he, Mama Dangote also posted the same, announcing the death of her father-in-law. Condolences are pouring from Tanzanian celebrities and fans of the couple. There is a great likelihood he may be buried later today. May his soul rest in peace. Poleni for your loss.
Everybody, everyone knows about a demon said he told me so.